the Spartan Radar origin story. So everyone basically said, let's just hook up and meet up in the middle of COVID in flip-flops in downtown Huntington Beach, because I think that was the only place that was open at the time, because they were trying to explain to me what radar was, and I was trying to explain to them how it fits into the industry.
Blake looked at it and said, well, right now everybody uses LiDAR because it works really well for machine learning, and radar just is not up to snuff. This is something that is, you know, kind of befuddled the industry for a long time and has forced them to extremely expensive and brittle LiDAR solutions. So if you could make the radar almost like LiDAR, you'd have something. So I've been very fortunate to have a number of amazing mentors. One of them is our co-founder, Dr. Theagenis Abatzolglou. You know, he's a world-renowned expert in advanced signal processing for radar.
I came across this idea of being able to do some interpolations and therefore get similar results as from that of a much larger antenna.
Putting together an automotive radar where we can get 9 times the resolution out of a quarter of the parts. That sounds pretty interesting.
Real exciting.
You know, we went on and kind of built out the rest of the team, you know, brought in Tyler Rather as our CTO.
Nathan and I have a lot of history going back 15 years working at Raytheon. When he came to me and said, hey, I got an idea and Theagenis is in. And at that, I was like, I love working with Nathan and Theagenis is brilliant. How could I say no?
I knew it could solve a problem that was genuinely an issue. It was a no-brainer.
And radars have been, you know, pushed to the side, but from defense, we know that they can do a lot more than what they're being in how they're being used today.
Radar has the potential to allow us to have cars operate in all weather, in all conditions, in all environments.
With the pedigree as well as the experience with this team, it's less of a moonshot. It's something that's actually achievable.
You know, took the idea to Prime Movers Lab and AVC and some of our other investors that I've known for a long time, and they're very excited about it and wanted to fund it, and we were off to the races.